today. Okay, so I got my mic working. And I've done a lot of stuff. I moved to a village. I got a dog. His name is Blue, because his collar is blue. I moved to a village, like I said. I'm going to do a lot of improvements. And also, I got two more dogs down here. Both sitting on the bed. Yeah, they don't have names yet, though. So, okay. So, I'm going to go put all my mining stuff away. Oh, I need an iron axe. Yeah, I need an iron axe. Because I'm gonna chop down some trees. Hello? Okay, there we go. Okay. Get rid of all this. Well, I'm pretty sure it's night. I'm gonna go to sleep, actually. Once I put all my stuff away. Alright. It is nighttime, so sleep real quick. Okay, let's go. Chop down some trees. Oh, okay. Seriously, all the tree? Wow. Okay. I can't get down that without hurting myself. Oh my god. I gotta... Okay. Okay, good. There we go. I just had to fix them so it wasn't as laggy. There we go. Those trees will rot away. So, don't gotta worry about that. I'm gonna do a lot of expanding to my house. Because it is not big enough. Once I get enough wood, of course. One more piece of wood and I'll have a 64 stack of spruce. Also gonna need more glass eventually. Epic. 1.5 stacks. Okay, so I'm also gonna need my pickaxe. What? I don't have iron pickaxe? I'm gonna have to mine. I'll be back when I have enough iron for a pickaxe. Okay, so I got my iron pickaxe now. And it's pretty much night. gotta get dirt too. So I'm building a connection from here over to my house over there. I wish it weren't so laggy. I can't really help that, so. Alright, there we go. Alright, so this is my progress so far. I've started getting fences, but fences are really expensive to make. So I'm gonna cut back to when I am getting enough fences for it. And when I finish it, that's probably when I'm gonna finish the episode, because this has been going for a long time. So, yeah. Alright, so I finished my bridge, from building to building. Now it's nighttime. So, yeah. Good night, Blue. Good night, Blue. Good baby. Okay, well, this has been another episode of Minecraft Survival. And I'll see you next time.